Firefighters are working to put out this massive fire in Lynn this afternoon. Sky Eye over the scene on Sachem Street. You can see the flames burning through the roof of the home. It appears to be a multi-family house. We don't know if there are any injuries right now. You can see firefighters trying to get to that roof, get those flames down, but we will bring you updates when we get them.